she wants the neighborhood dream girl. Can look with no touch, they all wanna know us. If it ain't with me, then it can't be no one. When the groupies came to the show, when the money started to grow, you stayed down. No playing around. Look at this girl we made now. Been around the world and I came rapping for your love. Forgive me for the days and nights I was cutting up. Wanted emotions in the ocean, emotions covered up.
Hello, lovelies. So, it's me, London.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Yes, I'm a bit irritable because I gotta make this video again. I tried filming it the first time and I ended up accidentally deleting all my footage. So bear with me while I try to do this the second time. And I gotta rush. I only got like an hour to do this. So it's just gonna try to speed on through it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like my onesie, you know, don't hate on it. Okay, please don't hate on my onesie, so I had to just slip some on. But okay, so we're gonna hurry up and get this started. I'm not gonna make this intro too long. Unfortunately, my last video I did explain a bit much about who I am and what's going on with my channel and stuff like that, but I really don't have time. But I am gonna be uploading another video not too long after this one, so I'm going to be explaining a bit more in that video. And if you guys want like a Q&A or something, if y'all so happen to find this channel, because you know these are my first couple of videos, I don't got no subscribers yet, no, you know, supporters yet, nothing like that, so I'm literally starting from bottom up. So just go ahead and leave a comment, like this video, and subscribe and turn that post notification on, so you can be notified when I do post my next video. Yeah, so let's hurry up and just get started with this lookbook. And this is a fall lookbook. I came up with a couple of outfit ideas the other day. It took me about 20 minutes to, you know, come up with these outfit ideas. One of these outfits, unfortunately, I wore the day of my last lookbook I tried to film. So that's not going to be in here, but I'm still going to post pictures of the outfit. And that's going to be the very first outfit I post. Basically, it's just... it's self-explanatory. It's a really cute floral outfit though. Got some oranges in it, purple, browns. It's bomb. But that was my first outfit and I wore that day. I filmed it the first time. So I'm just gonna insert some pictures in there. But we're gonna hurry up and get started with these videos. Okay, so first outfit is just this oversized sweater. And y'all, please excuse my hair because I need to take these braids out and redo.
And I,
my head. Probably redo my hair sometime next week. So just bear with my nappy head right now. Yes, I did these braids myself. And no, I don't do hair. So don't ask for no hair tutorials.
Not that cute. And your hair is uneven.
Sorry I'm in a rush, y'all, but I gotta make this video a little speedy, Gonzalez. I know I'm looking a mess in this video, but I couldn't put no makeup on. Well, I did put some makeup on my eyes, that's about it.
Boy, if you don't...
But my face is breaking out, like, real bad. And YouTube ain't that serious to... I love these kind of boots so much. Like, it's so rare to find these kind of boots because they are like a 90s inspired type shoe. And it's so hard to find them nowadays. So when I do, I just be so happy. Outfit outfit number two.
I'm a dog person.
Thank you.
I mean, Mrs.
It's not for me to say you love.
Go with the brother, you know how we do.
It's
lucky. I didn't know Knickerbockers was back in style.
Go with the brothers, boo, you know how we do.
It's not for me to say you love.
Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you want me. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't got before.
Outfit number 6. Here's to the ladies that, you know, don't get cold falls, cold winters. You know what I'm saying? Y'all out there living in California, Las Vegas, and things like that. We already know how it is out there. So this is for you, boo. Outfit The number six. Wait, dang. No, I'm gonna be honest. Baby, I don't know what outfit this is. I think it's nine. This is nine. I'm tripping. Outfit number nine, man. Y'all gotta bear with me.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Gentlemen to come on through, but you're the more than welcome. Okay. Outfit number 10 is the last of the last. Now what you gonna do with this outfit? This outfit's a little interesting. Well, as y'all can see, my style is a little interesting. And please don't ask me what kind of style I am, because I got like millions of them, okay? Whatever I'm feeling that day, I'ma wear it. Okay, so what you wanna do, take these just like this. You know, you got two little, whatever you wanna call these, pigtails. Tie them, just like so, it's very easy. And you can do so much stuff with button-up shirts. Y'all, so much stuff we can do with these man shirts out here. Like, don't let the gender thing fool you. Get a button-up. Okay, I got like 50 of them, literally. Tie it again, boom. Make the cutest little bow. Get it in perfect, cause I ain't going nowhere in this, okay? Can't be just talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me have thoughts, can't keep a week more without knowing. How you doing?
Hi. How you doing? The name's Flynn Ryder.
I'm London, how are you? Wait, I don't even think did I say my name in the beginning of the video? Goes to show how I'm doing, you know, on this whole YouTube thing. So y'all gonna have to bear with me and just be.
Girl, if you don't stop
clapping,
you die!
You know, you gotta, you know, be up there with me, baby. Come here for me. Be here for me, okay? I'm London, by the way. Nice to meet you.
You know what? I think we're gonna be friends. Finished the video and I'm exhausted. I just rushed through that like nothing. Obviously all my lookbooks is not going to be, you know, that ran through and, you know, that I'm professional, I guess you would say. But
just bear with me, like I was saying. Just bear with me, boo. Okay, I got them through, got them on, now I gotta get going. But I do wanna say thank you so much for watching, whoever you are, you know, however you found me, you know. It's destiny, baby. It's destiny. But I just really wanted to hurry up and just start this YouTube thing, because if you keep on procrastinating, you really won't never, you know, ever start. You know, it's been over, what, 3-4 years I've been wanting to do YouTube, and I finally just said, you know, forget it, and I just started, you know, didn't procrastinate, didn't even think twice on it anymore. I just got some outfits together and just started recording. And you can't just keep thinking about it too much, otherwise you're just gonna be all over the place every time you try to get started, baby, and it ain't gonna go nowhere, okay? But I really want to be an inspiration and just be that person, you know. People come to my channel to, you know, get lifted up instead of getting tore down, or, you know, just know that y'all, I'm here, you know. There's people out there in the world that's just like you, that's been through it, you know, and we're still, you know, we're still choosing to, you know, stand strong, choosing to overcome what we've been through, you know, battle our demons and win, you know, always. Because I've been through so much, and it wasn't easy, you know, getting where I am today, and I'm still obviously not where I want to be, mentally and physically. You know, I don't even care about the worldly aspect of, you know, where I'm supposed to be, because all of this worldly stuff, all of this is gone. It's not what makes you happy, you know what I'm saying? Just like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification on. Trust me, there's gonna be a lot of videos of me just, you know, venting, helping you guys with your stories, and chit-chatting with you guys, and just, you know, girl times, story times. It's gonna be everything on this channel, because I just really want to be there, you know, be there for girls, you know, like I was. I really wish somebody was there for me when I needed a figure like myself in my life. You know, I never had somebody I actually, you know, looked up to, and was able to, like, communicate with them to the point where, you know, I'm what you call venting, and, you know, just getting my feels out there. You know, I never had really had a shoulder to cry on type stuff, you know. So I really want to be that for whoever, you know what I'm saying? I'm here. That's where I'm here. So just, you know, don't be afraid to reach out. Just please just reach out. You know, I just made some new social media accounts because I deleted all my other ones. You know, my city, they had to go. Okay? They had to go. You gotta get out with the old and with the new, because people that just some people just gotta go. Toxic is toxic. And baby, my whole city is toxic, okay? And yeah, so I made some new social media accounts. You know what I'm saying? Let's see who'll be the first to, you know, follow and subscribe me and do all that other rah-rah. Please talk to me. Y'all, I don't got no friends, no family. And that's why I'm here. Sometimes you just gotta build a new one. Peace.